No.
Oh, would you look at that? I guess I overdid it, huh?
You died.
It's all right. I'd rather it be me than you. That hurt like hell, but it's probably still better than the alternative.
Do you know how long you'll stay like this?
Not long, but maybe just long enough to wrap up some unfinished business and go out with a bang.
Now, what business did I have to finish anyway? I guess bills of work don't matter anymore.
That's right, Annie.
Annie?
Your muffin house smoke like a tree. Not too many folks wanna hang around.
So cigarettes cause such a pain, isolating you from the folks at town.
Okay, now me and Marie's trying to make them all smoke by now.
Regrets bad, you're deceased. Who's ready to you to the bar back?
The same way I met you, muffin plus smoke up real sadly.
She got trying to buy pretty smoke, but she wanted her really badly.
That's the funny part, didn't want to settle. The good was all she did for.
Even trying your best to
cross too many.
Addiction had even missed her.
Three folks still vibing around. She sat and thought, I told her the whole thing.
Yes, it's pretty rapper and he wants to meet a camaraderie with us.
Once she heard my story, started making jokes. Her name was up and up
me. She became a muscle thinking.
So some pleasant started to mix the middle of her. No, he she fits my goods.
Thank you.